right? This question asked in GATE 2017 in one mark. Okay. So what it is saying? Let L1, L2 be any two context-free languages and R be any regular language. Then which of the following is / R correct? Okay. So L1 is what context-free and R is what regular language. So if L1 and L2 both are context-free. So first statement is saying what? L1 union L2 is context-free. So as we know that CFL are closed under union, okay. So when L1 is CFL and L2 is CFL, then CFL union CFL is what? You will get what? CFL. Yes, this statement is true. Okay. What statement second is saying? L1 bar is context free. No complement. CFL are not closed under context free. Not a context free. L1 minus R is context free. Yes, as we know that CFL are closed, difference with regular. CFL are closed, difference with regular. Yes, so L1 is what? CFL. CFL minus regular is what? CFL. As we know that CFL are closed under difference with regular. Okay, so this statement is true. Okay, let's say what statement 4th is saying. L1 intersection L2 is context free. L1 intersection L2 is context free, as we know that CFL are not closed under context under intersection, complement, difference. Okay, so that's why L1 L2 both are context free. When we are taking intersection, then it is not a context free because CFL are not closed under intersection. Okay, so this statement is false. So which one is true? First and third is true. First, second and third, no. First and third, yes. First and third is true. Second and fourth, no, true. Third, first only, no, true. First only true, but third is also true. That's why option B is correct. First and third only. Okay. This is the solution. B option is true, means first and third is correct. Thank you.
If you really like the video, please hit the like button, share the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and press the bell icon for the latest updates. Thank you.